Hi, kids.
Hi, kids.
Jessica, stop. So today we are actually doing a reading. We haven't done a reading video in a while, so now we're doing it now.
Horizons, Phonics, and Reading. Robinson Crusoe. That's what we're reading.
Jessica. Okay, so I'm going to read the story to Mommy and Jessica, and we will make some other videos.
Okay. So they can see the words.
Are you sure about that? Because
okay, there it goes.
Okay, Jessica, start the video. Are you tired of holding it, Mom?
No, go ahead. You can read.
So where are we? Right here?
Mm-hmm. I feel horn, watch, horn, kick.
I see
watch out, Jessica. Look at the video. Watch. Catch. Read loud enough for them to see. Watch your head, Jessica, so they can see. Okay.
It was no easy to carry all my goods. Else to do, and I must needs keep busy.
Mm-hmm.
Just stop.
Keep going.
Okay. What was it? Oh, yes. At one place on the side of the great rock, there was a breaker.
Break.
Break or opening like the door to a cave, but there was no cave there. Just an
front.
Front.
Look at the book, Jessica.
This break, I began to build my castle. First, I drew a half circle on the ground.
You gotta read louder. They could barely hear you. You're reading very soft.
Center, the space which it
enclosed
was about
opening
at
was about
30 feet
across.
And this half circle I set up two rows of strong stakes. Stakes.
They're like wooden poles.
Driving them deep into the ground.
Mm-hmm.
The walls were not more than 6 inches.
Inches
apart. The stakes were about 2 inches apart and as high as my head.
Okay. Turn to the next page.
So that was the first page. Now we're reading the second page. Is this the second page?
No, gotta turn it this way. Mm-hmm. That's it.
Okay. Then bed
between
and around trees.
These
stakes.
Laid
the great
ropes
that I had
brought
from the ship among
these
I
twined
the
slender
bushes,
branches
of trees, and long
grapevines
that I found in the woods.
Finished.
I had a
wall
nearly 6 feet high. It was so strong that nothing could break it.
Break through. Watch out, Jessica. Trying to film. Okay.
I made no door in the wall. The only way in was to get into the yard
behind.
Over the top. This was
done
by climbing a short ladder, which I could lift up after me and then let
Mm-hmm.
How safe I felt now as I
stood
inside of my castle wall. Over this wall, I next carried all my
riches.
Do anyone know why this guy had so much money?
Food, my tools,
my boxes of
clothing,
then white
against
the
great
rock, I made me a large tent to
shelter
me. Stop from the rain.
Mm-hmm.
Into this tent, I brought everything that would be
spoiled
by
getting
wet in the
middle.
Wait, is my vocabulary word, mm-hmm. guys.
Maybe.
I swung the
hammock
that I had bought from the ship for you. So what was that story?
No, for
guys?
You. It's still going. For you.
I already know it's still going.
You can't stop in the middle of a sentence. For you.
Hollow place in the rock was just as I hoped it was needed.
Indeed.
A large
cleft
or
crack
fell
stones
which such tools as I began to dig the earth and
stones
away. I carried them out
through
my tent and
piled
them up
along
the inside of my wall in a
few
days. I had made
quite
a cave.
Would serve
very well as a
cellar.
To my castle, I the cave.
No, I called
the cave my kitchen, but
when I
began my cooking, I found it best to do most of that work outside. In bad weather.
However,
the kitchen was an excellent place to live in.
Okay. So
how'd you like the story, guys?
Yay!
It was actually very cool. It was cool when we was reading the pages and just going with a little bit, but that's okay. So make sure you give this video a thumbs up and tell me how many people watch these videos and smash that notification button. Bye, I gotta do some more work. And we'll definitely do some more videos. Okay.